creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family. The house is a museum, when people come to see them, they really are a scream, the Addams Family.
Oh my gosh! Oh, hey, RCHS, it's a Freaky Friday here in the studio. I'm Marcella Leon.
And I'm Cora Custer.
And this is your edition of Lions Live. I, Reese, will be here today during SRT to meet with interested seniors.
The speech team will practice after school from 3:30 to 4:30 each Monday starting on October 12th. Please email Mrs. Lemon to set up an appointment if that time frame does not work for you.
Athletes, if you will be lettering for the third time at the conclusion of this fall sports season, you need to go to the athletic office to get sized for a letter jacket for the Fall Sports Awards program on November 10th at 7 p.m. You need to get sized before fall break.
Lunch for today is a chicken sandwich with steamed broccoli, fruit, and milk.
Students, are you aware of the dangers of vaping?
I thought vaping could be a stress reliever. I was trying to make a decision of where I wanted to play college football at. I felt like no one was there for me. That's when I would pull out the vape and hit it. It was not helping me cope. It was canceling out my ability to cope. Vaping for me, though, negatively impacted my performance. I was at the gym one day and I walked out and it felt like someone put a 500-pound weight on my chest. Now I'm realizing what repercussions I'm gonna have to go through for the rest of my life.
That's it for news. Now on to Josie with weather.
Thanks, guys. Our weather for today is partly cloudy with a high of 84 and a low of 59 degrees. For Saturday, it will be cloudy with a high of 80 and a low of 61. For Sunday, there will be showers with a high of 77 and a low of 49.
Now on to Emma with sports.
Thanks, guys. The volleyball team finished their regular season by defeating Oldenburg last night with scores of 25-14, 25-10, and 15-7. Kendra Hamilton broke the single game record for digs with 42. The old record was 34. The game was dedicated to Miss Fenimore, who is battling her second round of cancer. For sports action, the football team will face South Dearborn tonight at 7 p.m. The cross-country teams will also be in action tomorrow at Connersville for sectional. That's all for sports. Now back to the desk.
That's it for this edition of Lions Live.
Have a great weekend, RCHS.
Thank you.